Warning, this video may not be suitable for children under the age of 13 or any lame ass. This video contains pure awesomeness and a lot of cussing. If you do not like that, then you can fuck off. You've been warned. What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Gonna be doing another paint job here. Got this Sofubi here from the homie. Creatures of Decay, Dingy Dave here, and this yellow color, as you can see. I'm not sure how I'm gonna paint it or which way, but I'm gonna do it, and so let's get started. So I got pretty much everything set up, as you can see, and I'll show you guys. So I'll be using this guy here, mini air compressor. Here, the TC-802K. Bought this one back during the pandemic, or a little after the pandemic, because I wanted to start painting, but didn't start to use it until 2 days ago. So here it is in this package. Here it is, the compressor here. That there, pretty easy to use there. Just plug this fucker in here. Comes with the hose, connect it, and there's my gun in this nice little case here. Just plug that motherfucker in, and let's get ready to start. It's hot as fuck today, so I'm underneath the tree and it's not really ideal. Check this out. Not really ideal to paint because you get shit from up here falling down to what your working spot, but it's hot as fuck and I'm not trying to be in the sun and I'm not trying to have my paint dry faster than it already does. So let's get some of these paints started, and so you guys can check it out. So today I'll be using a Vinyl Wonder toy paint, and these are not mixed. You have to pre-mix them with a special thinner, but I already did that and we'll start painting. So I decided I'm gonna go with this orange color here, really bright orange, really cool color. Make sure you guys, we really got to mix this up really well before we use it. I'm also going to sprinkle in a couple of drops of this silver, give it this metallic glittery look to the color. So I already got my orange, pour it in there. Of course, I'm going to put a couple drops of the silver in there. One, two, gonna get my stick here. Just mix it up really good. Yeah, it's important that we really mix this up good. I'm gonna pour it into my cup and we're gonna be ready to paint pretty soon. So here's a figure here, Spike by Dingy Dave here. Pretty cool figure, comes in yellow. But first, we gotta prep them. So I'm gonna use this thinner by Vinyl Wonder. And yeah, so we gotta use this. You gotta wear a mask, you guys. This shit is strong as fuck. So I usually get this towel here, soak it in that thinner. And all we do is just pretty much wipe him down with this. And all this does is pretty much degreasing him, getting all the dirt, and preparing the surface to get it ready to get painted. And I guess under the instructions, it also says that it opens up the pores or whatever of this vinyl. So when I start to paint, it will come as one with the plastic or something like that. I don't know, I might be wrong. But anyway, so yeah, you pretty much got to do this throughout the whole figure here. Wipe it down nice and clean so we can get it ready to start painting. So after I mixed and put it into the airbrush, I have this cardboard here. I practice a little bit on there and then straight to the figure. Got my mask. Let's fucking go. Thank you. So I just got done with the first layer of paint, you guys, here. You can check that out there. Mixed the orange again with a couple drops of silver. I like dropping this silver to give it this metallic look. And then it's not quite an orange color. I mean, it's still pretty orange, but it looks kind of like a shiny, like flesh kind of color. I don't know. Kind of a happy mistake or a good mistake that just happened. So we're gonna finish painting some of the eyes and these horns and the spine here. A couple of little spots that he has up here, and he should be finished soon. So let's continue. So I just got done with the second part here, you guys can check that out there. Got done with the silver painting there, the horns, his spine there, and of course the eyes. It's still a learning curve, you guys. I did mess up here in the spine. I did not want it to go all the way there like that, but it got away from me, so I kind of had to do the whole thing. Same thing with the horns, you guys can see that there. Not perfect, but you know, I'm still practicing. But I think I like this colorway here, you guys. This crazy metallic looking fleshy orange with this silver. Still got to do the mouth and the teeth here. So we'll see how that comes out, you guys. So let's go. So I'm going to put the final touches here to this figure. Got the white paint here with the paintbrush. And I'm going to paint the nails and the claws and the teeth here. And this is gonna be the very end, the final touches of this paint job here. And this paint dries really quick, so you gotta really be careful not to fuck up in this point. And in some parts I did kind of fuck up, but you know, still practicing here. But this is the final, and I'm happy with the results, and I can't wait to show you guys how this figure came out. So that is it, you guys, for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Shout out to Vinyl Wonder Toy Paints here. My first time using any kind of paint like this. This is the fucking shit. I really recommend this if you're gonna be painting vinyls. Dingy Dave, Creatures of Decay, with the sick ass Sofubi. Spike is the toy, so go check him out. And that is it, you guys. And I hope you guys enjoyed step by step on a second video on how to paint Sofubis. And I'm not a pro. By any means, still a beginner, but hope you enjoyed it. So I'll catch you fuckers on the next one.